damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
Hey, who is that?
It's me, damn it, don't you...
Like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
How's it going?
Take that. Shit, almost out. That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get... your arm fixed up, and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Oh, damn freakers. It's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, god damn it! I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
Jesus Christ. You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
Hey, John, is that you? Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
Nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
You work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. The road hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. He just parted it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, right? Let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and the boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left in stock with the fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. Build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon.
Why are you here?
Look, Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What are you...
Look, Manny, it's done.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
You there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find.
This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozers over him. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. Hmm.
fuel can. Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Oh, hello. Oh, what's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not? Ooh!
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
cops got at least a couple dozen peeps, guns up the ass, and every goddamn one of them is gonna shoot you.
Damn, it's truth or bullshit. Feds did this, Nero did that. God, I'm so sick of his shit.
What's that?
I saw someone moving out there.
God damn it, he's dead. He's dead. I saw someone.
The heck was that? Men coming! Fight, come on!
Oh no!
Seen that coming.
Mine now. Generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. There it is, down the hatch. Here, a map, yes.
You there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right. Let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. I think it's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, shit's killing me.